Hello, this is Eric at Really to Write Stuff. This is our fourth video in our tripod maintenance series dealing with disassembling, cleaning, and reassembling the tripod apex, specifically the platform and then the SureGrip apex ring, as well as the set screws in the tripod apex of one of our carbon fiber tripods. This is a fairly straightforward process. It'll take maybe 3 to 5 minutes to clean the apex, depending on what parts you need to clean. Before we get started though, you're going to want to gather a few items to make the cleaning process a little bit easier. You're going to need some fresh water, a bearing grade grease, we use super lube. You're also going to want a dry cloth or a damp cloth, a toothbrush, and then the appropriately sized hex key for loosening the set screws of your platform. I have here one of our 3 series tripods, so we'll be using a 1/8 inch hex key. So let's get started. First step is using your hex key, loosen all 3 set screws around the apex of the tripod. Now, go ahead and remove the platform from the apex. As you can see here, we have quite a bit of salt water and contamination in this apex. This is rather typical for a tripod that's been completely submerged in salt water. Next, we're going to want to completely remove all 3 set screws. Now, using fresh water, thoroughly rinse the inside and the outside of the tripod apex. Be sure to also rinse out the set screw through sockets. Now, using a toothbrush, scrub and remove all external dirt and debris. In order to thoroughly scrub behind the stainless steel locking ring, you may need to reinstall the set screws and using the set screws, essentially contract the stainless steel ring to press it away from the inside of the apex, giving you space behind it. If you use the set screws to compress the stainless steel ring in order to clean behind it, go ahead and remove those set screws now. With the set screws removed, now thoroughly dry the apex. Again, using fresh water and a toothbrush, thoroughly rinse and scrub the tripod platform. Don't forget to clean the weight hook as well. Now, using a dry cloth, thoroughly dry both the apex platform and the hook. Next, you want to rinse and scrub all 3 set screws. Using a cotton swab or Q-tip, apply a small dab of grease to the male threads of the platform. Once the threads are coated, go ahead and reinstall the weight hook. With a dry cloth, wipe off any excess grease. Now, repeat the same process with all 3 set screws. Once all 3 set screws are installed, replace your platform and then tighten the set screws. Once finished, remove all excess grease. If you still have any questions, please feel free to give us a call. This is Eric at Really Write Stuff, thanking you for watching.